On the 16th of December, 1944, a massive artillery barrage caught Allied forces off guard, signaling the start of an unexpected German counteroffensive in the quiet Ardennes forests. Their intention? Split the Allied lines in half and ultimately claim the valuable harbor at Antwerp. Their timing is impeccable. With the cold winds of winter blowing in, our superior air forces have been grounded, and the Germans are taking full advantage of the situation. Two full panzer divisions hit the weakly defended Losine Gap along a 45-mile front, driving deep into Belgium and Luxembourg. Within 24 hours of the Germans unleashing their desperate offensive, the initiative in the battle for Europe completely changed hands. The 5th Panzer Division attacked Bastogne and Saint-Vit, aiming to capture these strategic road junctions and secure their hold on the region. U.S. forces now scramble to stem the tide of Germans pouring into Allied territory. Though our lines may have bent, our men will not break. The German offensive will be turned back.